doesn't stop there. Here's NBC Connecticut's Deborah Bogsdy.
I love to knit. I've been a knitter for about 10 years.
Betsy Holbrook is making sure her hobby is going to a good cause. Back in August, her nephew, Patrick Raymond, who's now 3 years old, was diagnosed with brain cancer.
Got my first text message ever from my father. He learned how to send a text message, and it said, something's wrong. And I couldn't do work. I was stuck there. And so I cast on a hat, because I had yarn and needles with me at work, because it was the only thing I could do. And so, because I knew he'd need a hat.
Patrick underwent immediate surgery at Yale New Haven Hospital and is now going through chemotherapy.
Oh,
devastated, Betsy made a hat for Patrick and knitted even more. She also launched a Facebook page called Pat Pat's Hats, urging others to donate. Pat Pat is her nephew's nickname, and this is what he calls his cool dude hat, one of many that have been donated.
It took off, and people caught on, and people shared it, and we started getting messages from people saying, well, can I buy a hat? Do I have to knit a hat?
She collected 650 hats and just donated them, 8 bins worth, to Yale New Haven to benefit children of all ages. Patrick and other family members went along.
I am overwhelmed by my little sister. I really am. She is just, she took this and ran with it. And it was, she said this was the only way that she felt that she could do something for us. And it has been completely just overwhelming.
Patrick finishes chemo in March and is expected to make a full recovery.
It's winter. We're in New England. Kids need hats.
Betsy calls this project a labor of love and plans to continue making and collecting hats for the years to come. She already has about 200 for the next donation. Deborah Bogsdy, NBC Connecticut News.
What a special woman and a great cause, too.
That's great.